Consumers, and I have been a Flow member, life member since 1998. I wanted to thank Mrs. Bharuja for this initiative and this meet which she has taken of putting up, showcasing our products. Actually, I'm running an NGO for senior citizens of poor families since year 2000. And, you know, when we got this intimation that we can showcase, I couldn't believe it. I just wanted to inquire ki how much, what are the charges for it? Because, you know, with NGOs, there's this problem that people, we don't make much margins. We are actually spending the kind of money we have on the projects for which we are doing. And since ours is a project of senior citizens of poor families, we are actually not making much profits because we want them to get their livelihood through their rehabilitation projects, if they earn their livelihood. So I was like, you know, a bit hesitant. And the moment I walked in today, I got an intimation that, you know, you will be given a table. And my first question was like, you know, how much do I have to pay? And said, no, it's free of cost. I was like, I didn't know. I really wanted to touch Mr. Bharuja's feet and thank her. Like, you know, NGOs should be given an opportunity at a scale like this where they can, you know, talk about the products, talk about their organization, because investing that kind of a money is very difficult.
How
for
has
NGOs working
at grassroots?
In fact, I would say that this is the first step, like, you know, the power to empower, the first thing which has helped in my NGO. In fact, there have been Mrs. Somani, at whose time I became the president, and this Mrs. Namita Gautam. They have been really instrumental. They have been sponsoring and buying Arushi's products for their corporate companies. And I really want, like, you know, it's a big, I mean, it's a place where you can, you know, talk about the organization and people can, you know, help your organization by buying the products made by, you know, the beneficiaries. Like, in our case, it's senior citizens and widows of poor families. So I really wanted, like, you know, I wanted a platform at FICCI where I could, you know, talk about this organization and talk about the products made by the senior citizens. And today when I got this platform, I mean, I have no words to thank Mrs. Bharuja and her team. I'm really thankful to them, and I really hope the future presidents will also keep taking this initiative, at least for the NGOs. For the social cause, yes, I would love to take them this step.
And thanks, a very good organization. I think the one of the best one in Delhi, and they're doing a very good job. And Neeta ji is doing too good, Neeta Bhuchra. The whole year, in the teamwork with Seema Kuthari, Sandhya Jain, they're doing excellent work. And this is, we have showcased our new products. The young entrepreneurs, women doing their own, showcasing their products. And it's a very good platform for them. So many have been appreciating these all things. The events have been appreciating. The past events which have been done, they were also very good. And I hope all the good for the future. And I think she's going to do the best. Thank you so much.
You are basically a BP low patient.
Low?
Yeah. Sure. Dullness. Blockage.
Just keep it. I'll take it towards the end of the thing.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Then you don't need a rubber.
And where, what is the original?
Original in the sense?
From Germany?
Yeah. It's all written under the same.
Okay. I know, put out now.
From where it has been manufactured. And this is absolutely organic.
But is it tasty?
Yeah, you can taste it.
You can taste it. Yeah.
You can taste it.
ये 12% का 16
12
12 people. Useful when we leave. Thank you.
But you know, let's not miss an opportunity.
And after the drum jamming session, please get it done. And ladies on the other gardens, could you just move from that lawn to this lawn? Because we are going to start the drum jamming session. Secondly, please do not eat or drink or keep any glasses with you when you are going to do the drum jamming session. And please stop the eats and the drinks. Good morning, friends. Yeah, I hope everybody is having a good time today. On behalf of Vicky Flo, I welcome you all today in this great gathering today, a nice sunny morning. And we are going to have lots of fun today, I promise you that. Now can I hand over the mic to our chairperson, Meeta Bhushra ji,
President.
National President, sorry, Neeta Bhushra ji, to take you over. Thank you so much. Well, a very, very good afternoon to everyone. Welcome to each and every one of you, and especially to the Pan India members from all over the country. A big cheers to them from Delhi. Aap ki Delhi. All the Delhi flow which are there in their beautiful strength in today's afternoon. Lunch time par hi serve ho jayega, isliye clap karna hai to aap waise hi kariye, nahi to jaise aapki marzi hai. Okay, well friends, we've been connecting regularly in the forums and everything. We've been doing a lot of things together, Pan India and, you know, in Delhi, and otherwise we've had these international speakers, we've had excellent things happening, and we have the Young Flow rocking. So there is the rock star of Young Flow, Avarna Jain. Can I have you near me? She's been rocking Delhi. Do we all agree? Big round of applause for her, girls. Girls, isliye kyunki women power hai yahan par, hai na? And we all love to think ourselves as girls only. Yes? So, mothers, daughters, grandmothers, everybody, all the roles we are encompassing as bond managers, multitasking, doing it beautifully. And in this fellowship, we are going to let our head down with this drum jam session. Are we all in agreement on this one? Well, and flow provides us innumerable opportunities. We all agree. But then it depends on each and every one of us, how we want to stretch out, how we want to make it happen. Nothing will come to you, but you all have to make it happen. So as part of those opportunities, entrepreneurial opportunities and otherwise, we have got a beautiful display of products and services of our members, and that's all on display in the farm adjoining. Part of this beautiful farm, but it's all in the adjoining farm. And let me tell you a wonderful experience I had today morning. I'm not going to name the members, the flow members, but they came literally, you know, hugging us and touching our feet. Wow, what an opportunity. This has never been given to us. So we were all the more thrilled today in this atmosphere to have you all and make it happen. Now we welcome your ideas, suggestions, feedback. Please, please, please do give them to Ankurita. She's at the table and you can give all your thoughts, ideas, whatever you would like us to do, and give it to us. And now comes the time for us to recognize who this beautiful farm belongs to. It belongs to the lady who's still on the job. And please come forward, Archana. She's been a truly, truly gracious hostess. Yeah. So warm, so wonderful. And we can just give her a big round of applause. Yeah. Without being any conjusy. Hai na? Avarna, aaiye. Welcome karte hain. Archana ka.
दूसरा वाला उधर लगा ना, ये तो इधर लगा।
And of course, you know, this drum jam session is hosted by Ardinox, Deepika Jindal. We're going to miss her today. She had a commitment and she could not make it. But nevertheless, a big round of applause for her. And well, my young and dynamic partner, Avarna Jain, again. Lovely, lovely, lovely to have you here. Yeah. And I would like to acknowledge our president-elect, Archana Garodia Gupta. Archana, she is the Vidushi who's going to take flow forward now, April onwards. Please come here, Archana. We are missing Vinita. She's in Mumbai. And and we also would like to welcome all the past presidents.
Thank you for the wonderful programs this year, and this is such a wonderful day. How well done.
We all are rejoicing. The coordination efforts all goes to Sandhya Sethi and Seema Kothari. Where are they? Yeah, both of them. Brainwave? Nahi, ye Archana ke farm par hi hoega. So, ladies, thank you so much, each one of you. Now, may I have Dr. Kusum Ansal, our past president. See, many of us are from outstations. Main bhi bahar se hoon, main Pink City, Jaipur se hoon. Galti nahi kar lena, main Delhi se nahi hoon. Par abhi Delhi se hoon. Dr. Kusum Ansal, Delhi aapki hai, hum sab ki hai. Dr. Kusum Ansal, have one representing each decade right now. We have, please stay with us, Archana and Avarna. So, a big round of applause for the stalwarts. And there comes the creative one. All of them are extremely creative, but this is Anjana Somani ji. So, a big round of applause for Anjana Somani ji, Dr. Kusum Ansal, Renuka Shah, Neena Malhotra ji, and of course, our gracious hostess, Archana and Avarna. Thank you so much for being with us, all of you today. A small token of appreciation to be given by Archana Agarwal. देखिए जी ड्रम जैमिंग सेशन एक लिमिटेड टाइम के लिए तो वो टाइम पे ही स्टार्ट करेंगे ठीक है एंड आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग फोर्थ प्लीज कम ऑल द जीबी मेंबर्स प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड. You have been the rock stars. They've left their comfort zones and been with us today. Okay, there comes one more stalwart of flow, Mukta Nandini Jain. And ladies, a little secret. I set up the flow Jaipur chapter under her. So here is the guru who comes. A big round of applause, ladies, please. May I now call upon all the office bearers of the Fikki Ladies organization to please come forward.
Garima, come.
No.
All the ladies who are present here from Pan India, the GP members, please come forward. Are we all here? Okay, fine. This is only for the ladies.
Please.
Doctor, now, Ladies, photography is an integral part of Flo. Thank you so much. A big round of applause for the Flo Secretariat, kyunki wo uski Flo ki dhadkan hai. Led by Dr. Manju Kalra Prakash, Ankurita, Smita, Anshu, Tabasum, Divya, and of course Dilip ji. Can we have this Flo Secretariat please come forward quickly? Yeah. Varsha Talera from Pune. We recently launched the Flo Pune chapter, Devin Fadnavis, the CM, in the presence of Shaina NC and none other less than the Chief Minister of Maharashtra. We had a grand launch and Varsha Talera is the lady who's going to take the lead and take the flow in Pune to greater heights. And what a team she has. She has this rock star Chalini Lunkar too from Pune. Yeah. So please, a big round of welcome for them. And girls, kanjusi mat karo na, thoda baja do na. Flow Secretariat. पता है वैसे ना आप लोगों का सबको पता होगा कि अगर ये हम हमारे जितने क्लैप करते हैं उतने हमारे वो कुछ कुछ होता है ना कोई दिस इज द ऑल वुमन पावर अर्चना अग्रवाल अर्चना आई कमांड यू टू बी हियर दिस लेडी इज बीन हाइडिंग डकिंग एवरी टाइम आई बीन टेलिंग यू हैव टू बी अराउंड हर देयर शी डक्स इनसाइड द होम आउटसाइड एवरीवेयर दैट्स व्हाट शी इज बीन डूइंग दिस द लेडीज
रोहित
हेलो रोहित जी इधर देखिए ये सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है दिलीप जी आप कहाँ हैं थैंक यू फ्लो सेक्रेटेरिएट फॉर मेकिंग इट ऑल हैपन सो ब्यूटिफुली फॉर अस यू नो एंड संध्या सेठी टुडे फॉर कोऑर्डिनेटिंग दिस सो ब्यूटिफुली एवरीथिंग माइन्यूटली एवरीथिंग आई हैव जस्ट रिटर्न फ्रॉम मुंबई And we had this wonderful award ceremony there where we recognized the known by the unknown as part of our skill initiatives Pan India this year. All the chapters, they are doing excellent skilling work as in empowering lives at the grassroots level. And it has taken such a beautiful shape that it's unbelievable. Because apne liye to hum sabhi karte hain. पर किसी दूसरे के लिए करने का मौका मिल जाए तो बात ही क्या है तो वो हर चेयर ने हर चैप्टर ने उसको इतनी ब्यूटीफुली लिया है एंड उसमें अगेन वी हैड पूनम महाजन देयर इन मुंबई एंड शी वॉज ट्रूली ट्रूली सो हैप्पी एंड दिस इज फॉर द चेयर्स यू नो द चैप्टर चेयर्स द चैप्टर टीम्स हू आर देयर यू नो शी वॉज सो एंथ्रॉल्ड इतनी चीजें हमको बाउंड्री में देखे गई है ये ले लीजिए आप ये कर लीजिए ये रिसोर्सेज है एवरीथिंग तो अगर हो इरादों में हकीकत हौसलों में जलजला हो इरादों में हकीकत हौसलों में जलजला आसमां झुककर तुम्हारे पांव तक आ जाएगा देख लेना ये किनारा नाव तक आ जाएगा सो लेडीज दिस इज द वुमन पावर दिस इज द पावर विच वी ऑल हैव नॉट ओनली फॉर आवरसेल्फ बट फॉर द ग्रास रूट लेवल फॉर होम वी कैन एक्चुअली डू सो मच क्योंकि कोई चीज एम्पावर नहीं करती है वुमन को मनी इन हर पॉकेट डजंट So if we could do even that difference to the lives of two in our life, I think that's most rewarding. I'm getting emotional. Hello. So now, without much ado, I may have forgotten something. I'll just come back again for that. And we are going to recognize our Pan India chapter members who are present here today. And main usse pehle mere GP members ke naam hi nahi bol paayi. Vasvi Bharatram, Garima Jain. इतिबा चोपड़ा खड़े रहिए ना इतिबा चोपड़ा शी इज द यंग फ्लो इनकमिंग चेयर शी इज गोइंग टू द रॉक द बोट आफ्टर आवर ना ब्यूटिफुल एंड वी हैव शिल्पी अरोड़ा हियर प्लीज स्टैंड अप हेलो अंजलि अग्रवाल अर्चना लूथरा रितु वडेरा ओ माय गॉड व्हाट अ रॉकस्टार शी इज बीन प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड